High Overhead, That Silent Throne, by John Clare. Read for LibriVox.org by David Barnes. High overhead, that silent throne of wild and cloud-betravelled sky that makes one's loneliness more lone, sends forth a crank and reedy cry. I look, the crane is sailing o'er that pathless world without a mate. The heath looked brown and dull before, but now 'tis more than desolate. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.